Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is India's historic Mars mission. On 5th November 2013, India launched the Mars Orbiter mission, also known as Mangalyaan, marking a pivotal moment in India's space exploration. Developed by the Indian Space Research Organization, that is ISRO, Mangalyaan aimed to explore Mars and showcase India's space capabilities. The mission successfully entered Mars orbit on 24th September 2014, making India the first country to achieve this feat on its maiden attempt and the first Asian nation to reach Mars. Known for its budget efficiency, Mangalyaan remains the most affordable Mars mission ever, costing approximately $72 million. Now moving on to Mangalyaan's key achievements. Mangalyaan was equipped with 5 scientific instruments to study Mars atmosphere, surface, and mineral composition. The mission provided valuable data on Martian dust storms, atmospheric patterns, and methane presence. Over its 7-year operational period, Mangalyaan contributed significantly to our understanding of the Red Planet. The mission showcased ISRO's ability to execute complex space missions efficiently and innovatively. The future Mangalyaan 2. Inspired by MOM's success, ISRO is planning Mangalyaan 2 with aims to further explore Martian geology and atmosphere. The upcoming mission will build on MOM's achievements, focusing on advanced research on the Red Planet. Mangalyaan 2 will enhance India's knowledge of Mars and further contribute to the global understanding of the interplanetary science. This mission is expected to deepen ISRO's expertise in space exploration, reinforcing India's role in future Mars missions. Now is the time to test your knowledge. Which organization developed the Mars Orbiter mission? NASA, European Space Agency, Roscosmos, or Indian Space Research Organization? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.